Yes. Capped brood, grown brood, it looks like. Queen cells over here.
Mm-hmm.
A couple of them, it looks like. Coming around. Rolling. Going around to the other side. You'll put some empties in between.
No, not in the middle of the brood nest.
Okay. Did you see eggs?
No, I haven't.
There's a queen cage.
There's an egg. An egg and a very young larva. Queen might be on this frame.
The queen cage is on the other side. Empty queen cage.
You grab it carefully.
This all has foundation, doesn't it? Eggs.
There's the queen.
There's the queen.
Did you see her at the same time, I guess?
Yeah.
You getting her?
I don't know. I can't tell in the camera. Where is she?
Right in the middle.
Oh, there she is. There's the queen. She's beautiful. Hope that bee didn't go in my in my sleeve. Guess I'll know.
She's on that side, right?
Pinging me.
Huh?
They're pinging me.
Put an empty frame on the edge of the brood nest. And then this should be honey and pollen.
Guys, I'm just standing here. Quit pinging me.
Yeah, it's heavy.
Yeah. Holy cow. Looks like another queen cell on the other side.
On this side?
Oh no. This is janky up on top.
I'm gonna put this thing
on the edge.
So they got resources to feed the baby.
Okay. Yeah, well, yeah, already kind of knew what you were doing. Had to retrain us for the first one. Gotta squeeze another one in, I do believe. is real janky. Pretty good way to deal with it though. That's it. Lid there, another one over here. I like these telescoping lids though. Don't you? I guess it doesn't matter. Okay, cut.